here in the GP series. Here's your lineup for the final then. Kasper Zak going off the inside in red. Freddie Lindgren, only one Grand Prix win to his name in his career. He goes off gate two in blue. Nicky Pedersen, gate three in white. Martin Smolinski in only his second Grand Prix. First as a fully fledged rider. He's off the outside in yellow.
Yeah, it's a great night. A night he'll remember for an awful long time for the German. Pedersen only having dropped 1 point so far this evening. Terrific night for the three-time world champion. Great lineup for the final. Tough to call.
Jim Lawrence of Great Britain is our referee. Finger on the button. Tape dries. And it's a good start from Christoph Kasperzak, who takes out Lindgren. Coming up the inside is Pedersen now, but Kasperzak holds the lead. Smolinski at the back now. Smolinski comes through into third. But Kasperzak appears to have this race under control. Battling against illness. He's been in bed throughout the week because of flu. And has got the lead here in the opening round of the World Championship with Nicky Pedersen in second place right now. And Martin Smolinski is trailing at the back once again.
Yeah, the inside gate working well for Kasperzak. He was able to get up to the banking and get the grip, and he got himself to the front. It's not all over this because they really are queuing up behind him. Pedersen, Smolinski round the inside. The German beginning to make his mark on the race as well. Kasperzak just about hanging on out in front. Nicky Pedersen working the inside line, as is the German. Well, Pedersen now into the front.